and Z. You know, this is the reason it's causing excess time, excess energy, poor quality, right? It gets us back to all that, those things we're going to start focusing on in our benefit hypothesis statements and our problem statements.